Okay, so what's up, guys? Welcome back to my vlogs. I'm at the orthodontist now. They're pulling up. I'm getting my braces today. Here's a before shot, and we'll see the after later.
Okay, it's recording.
Cool. It's
recording on? Smile for me. Alright, now watch your lips. Alright, so stay biting on there.
I don't think they had this one Maya had.
No. Nope.
It's new?
We've only had about a year. Okay, so I'm going to start at the bottom, and then I'm going to do the top, and then the sides. So swallow really well, and then open wide for me.
What's that little color there?
I don't know.
That is too cool.
Yeah, so we use this to make retainers and everything.
Oh my god. So, no more impressions.
Yep. I'm going to move your tongue, okay? Nope. It's nice for everybody.
Sure, hold on one second.
So cool.
And then we do the same thing for the top.
Wow. Josh, did you tell me the dentist? Yes. The dentist said something about that spot on your tooth.
Uh-oh.
You can tell me later. Did it look like a heart shape? this section, and then I'm going to adjust this. Bear with me here. Okay. So we won't do it all. We'll just do a little bit, Josh. Let me get the beginnings.
You want the whole thing? Or just a little bit? What do you think? Open a little? You want the whole thing filmed or just part of it?
Part.
Part?
Okay.
Open a little bit. Okay, that's good. All right. Turn to the right. Good. Put your tongue right in. There you go. Good. And you don't need to swallow with this thing because it's sucking up all the saliva for you, okay? Good. So just like that.
Perfect. Yeah, sorry. That is cool. Those are what's going on in
here. Yep.
So you're getting the Damon braces, Damon Q series braces. Very fancy. It's a passive self-ligating system. Google that. You want to know what I mean? Alright, hold still. Open just a little. No, there you go. Not that much. Good. Just like that. Good. Alright, so Vanessa's done the shampoo. I'm going to rinse. And I'm putting on a conditioner. And we're going to do a blow dry. And we'll get those braces right on. Let's do 6, 5, 3 on the upper left. And a little bit of air, so the blow dry. Right together, there you go. Okay.
You're doing good, Josh.
Hot lava, please.
stuff hardens very quickly.
Yeah, someone who's out there with a really bright light. And if the light is blue, it just happens to be the wavelength of the light that hardens the blue the fastest. It's not anything cool, ultraviolet or UV. Just a particular wavelength of light that hardens this adhesive faster. You have braces, my friend.
It's
braces are on. Thank you so much.
Sure. You're welcome. Let's take a look, make sure the wire is installed properly. And it is. Good. So you see how the braces are all at different angles and different heights?
Uh-huh.
That's because your teeth are all at different angles and different heights. And the wire that's connecting all the braces has what's called shape memory. Uh-huh. It's trying to make the braces all straight, and the braces are attached to your teeth, so they're gonna pull the teeth along with them, right?
Mm-hmm.
So there's pressure on your teeth right now, albeit a very light pressure.
Mm-hmm.
So maybe around dinner time tonight, your teeth are gonna start to feel a little bit sore.
Bye, Stephanie.
Bye.
Thank you.
Just bouncing it.